Okay, assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. Today, our group would like to present about digital printing and strategic management. My name is Norika Lestari Binti Pajaman, S42951. The company background of digital premium printing is digital premium printing is a private private printing company, and it located in Kompada. It provides printing services to government body and non-government companies. It also provides products such as cups, banners, buntings, medals, plugs, and also corporate shirts. Digibrium Printing consists of 5 employees, which is clerks, office assistants, and designer. They open several branch in Kuala Terengganu, Kuantan, and Kuala Lumpur. They mainly have a different focus in their branch, which is in Kuala Terengganu, they focus on banners and bunting. In Gombada, they focus on medals and clothes, while in Kuantan, they only have a showroom. They have a manufacturer to have a production of their product in Kuala Lumpur. That's all. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Sarah Kadira binti Razak, S43903. That is a problem. First, the design of the product was delayed. This is because the customer to GT and a part-time job of their workers. This problem because the design will take a long time to finish the product. Next is customer like buy a cheap product. Customer like to buy a cheap product in lower cost. Although the product is poor quality. So the digital printing have to find a cheapest product from a supplier and they can sell a product in cheap. Next is provide a product for sale or sell but unsuccessful to sell. So digital printing forced to sell a product to a lower price than the price they are supposed to. And last is less parking. Digiprinting was get a complaint from their customer about parking. Customer had to find a parking. This may cause a customer will to call the other company to get the same service from Digiprinting. That's all for me, thank you.
S42696. So I will present about the strengths and the weaknesses. Firstly, the digital printing have many branches, which is in Terengganu, Kota Bharu, and Kuantan. And next, digital printing not only using one name, but using various names in order to rebrand the company name in one place. And also, digital printing have a variety of product line, which is they not only sell one product, but also sell more than one product. Next is the owner have a wide range of network, which he has a lot of friends from this field. And also, the owner said that he run a survey before he sell a product in order to know what the customer need. And also, the owner has experience and a very wise attitude because he already involved in business since he was in university. And lastly, for this trend is the digital printing have a good financial management and also it helped in increase the profit for the digital printing. Next. Okay, for the weaknesses. In Gombada, the premise is so small and it limited the space to... Okay, for the weaknesses, digital printing at the Gombada, the premise is very small and have a limited in space. And also, the owner said that they are product that did not successfully sell because the customer don't like the product. And also, for the workers, they are demotivated workers. And what is the effect is the delay in desired work. The delay in desired work outcome.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Runabiha bin Sadun, S43283. Okay, next I will present about opportunities and threats. Okay, first is increase in demand because digital printing are near the university and schools. Okay, this is because most of their customers are come from school teachers and also university students. Second is demand to sell their properties from other business. Okay, for this, this actually can be opportunity and also threat for them. First, for opportunity, they can sell their property to the Klinik Perubatan Ikram, which only located beside of their Gong Badak branch, and open a new branch with a better and bigger places for their customers comfortable. Okay, third is opportunity of opening new branch. Okay, this because they have many experience in managing business, they know how to manage business, and also supported by a good financial management. Okay, next. Okay, next for threat is first, current competitors. Okay, of course, digital printing have many competitors or existing competitors around them. So it might affect digital printing sales and business if they doesn't have any strategy to manage and overcome it. The second is clinic besides the store want to buy their properties. Okay, this is the same like I mentioned in the opportunities. Okay, this can be a threat for them because if they sell their properties and open a new branch which are far from their customers or they not strategic, so it will be a threat for them. Third is whole design might be unsold. Okay, because there are some products that were unsold at their shop, such as a t-shirt, plaque, souvenir and medals. So this situation might affect them if they did not overcome these problems. Okay, next I'll present about SWOT metrics. First, for SO strategy, we suggest to sell their property to open a new and a better premise. Okay, this strategy are based on strength number 7, strength 6, and opportunity number 2. Second is for 3D printing to search for a new suppliers in China. Okay, this is based on strength number 7, strength 6, and opportunity number 4. Okay, next is for WO strategy. First, suggest to improve the branch in Gong Badak based on weaknesses number 1 and opportunity 3. Second is to motivate their worker for better service and efficiency. This is based on the weaknesses number 3 and opportunity number 1. Okay, the next is for ST strategy. First, to make promotions to clear their stocks based on the strength number 1 and threats number 3. Second is to improve the quality of their product based on strength number 5, strength 7, threat 4 and threat 1. Okay, last for WT strategy, we suggest Digi Printing for sell their Gong Badak branch to the clinic. This is based on the weaknesses number 1 and the threat number 2. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Akhila Izzati binti Suhaimi, S41550. Today I will present about QSPM metric. Okay, in this table, two alternatives have been chosen. Firstly is sell their properties to open new and better premise. The second one is to design the premise to become more comfortable to customer that will consider by this customer. Okay, this is a calculation for opportunities. Okay, this also for trade, and the total opportunities and trade is 1. And this the third one is calculation for strength. And lastly, four weaknesses, and the total is one. But for the total, 4.19 and 3.30, that sum of total attractive score, the analysis business should buy the property to open new and better permits. That will affect one of strategy, but not other, and it will affect the choice of they make. That's all. Thank you.
My name is Nur Shahira Zulitimola Kelly, S43537. I will proceed with the recommendation based on the problem and weaknesses that DG Premier Printing faces. So first is rewarded the worker. In order to reduce the turnover among the workers, DG Printing should reward the worker who give the overtime based on the overtime, and give a bonus to the worker who give a good performance. And then by rewarded, the worker also can motivate the worker based on the Andrew, who is the human resource in well-known company, say that reward can also build a strong relationship with the co-worker and motivate the worker to give a good performance to help stabilize the brand name and give a good services and sell product with to the company. Second is find the effective way to cut the cost. In order to find an effective way, the company should do some research based in order to reduce the channel member to cut the cost, because the demand of the product in the quality level, the customer wants a cheaper price to get to buy the coffee mug and something else. So the company should find a way to get a lower price, which is the company should restructure back the channel member to fulfill the demand of the customer.
My name is Wan Anis Alila binti Wan Abdullah, S44306. The next recommendation is clear sales message. TG Premium Printing should portray clear sales message. What is their benefits to their customers from their products and also service, so that it can catch the attention of the prospects. Next, the message should be portrayed the same for all social media, so that prospect can understand very well, and they will come to their shop. Next, the shop arrangement must be practical and neat. As we see in TG Premium Printing, their shop is very crowded and also hard to move around, because all the products they put in the shop. I think that we need to only portray the premium products, and if the customers need to see other products, so they can put it out and give the customers to look at. Then the customers will feel comfortable to move around and see other products too. That's all from me.